Just your thoughts overall. Obviously, a game where you guys showed some might against a pretty tough team. What did you think of the fight tonight?
We got what I expected. You know, we worked hard. I mean, and that's the, our guys are like that. You know, they worked hard and the effort was good, but that's expected here when you put on a Gamecock shirt. So I'm proud of it, but we expect that. I thought we played well in stretches. The game had ebbs and flows. You know, to start the second half, I thought we were really, really in control, playing very, very well. And then the end of the second half, they had us back on our heels a little bit. They got a goal there at the end, and that was a difference in the match. I mean, I think in every category, it was a pretty even match. Two hard-fought teams, I thought, that worked hard. And, yeah, it was difficult.
First start of his Ian's career in goal, what did you think of his play?
I thought Ian did a good job. I thought he managed the game well. I think he knew when to try to play. He knew when to try to put it a little bit deeper. He controlled the back line. You can't really fault him on the goal, I don't think, at this point. Just one of those unfortunate things that happened, but a really good night for him. Good night for Josh Corning, who's a freshman, Eli Bebout, who's a freshman, DJ Johnson came on as his first game as a South Carolina player. You know, so a number of guys came on and played their first outings for South Carolina tonight, and I thought they did quite well. So that's really encouraging at this point.
Piggybacking on Matt, how much is it more encouraging that they performed so well against the number 13 team in the country?
Yeah, I mean, we're pleased with that. I mean, we're pleased with the performance. We're not pleased with the result. It hurt losing Kyle to an injury. That hurt us a little bit. But Justin Succo came in the middle and did a good job. So, I mean, all in all, again, the performance was good. There's a lot of positives we can take from the match. They got a goal when it counted, and that was a difference on the night.
How can a tough loss like this, even though it opened the season, kind of propel the team forward?
Yeah, I think it's all how you respond, right? I think everybody, wants to, rebound from a tough loss. You know, we would rather win. I'd rather be talking to you after a win. But, I think the guys will be ready. They'll rebound. And the most important thing is, whether you win or whether you lose, there's a performance level. And the performance level tonight was really good. So that's what I'm pleased with. You know, if we'd have come out and stuck a goal and been on our heels the whole night and just got away with a 1-0 win and not played well, that's a different situation. I thought we went toe-to-toe with them. They're a very good team. I think we learned a lot about ourselves, and we'll just keep, pushing and trying to get better.
The guys spoke before the season about proving that they should have been an NCAA tournament team. Obviously, two of the past 3 years have been. Do you feel like this was a performance that maybe proved that you're in that upper echelon?
Oh, I think, I think there's a lot to be done yet in the season. But on the night, yeah. I mean, on the night, there wasn't much difference between the two teams. They were a 14 seed last year, they gave up 15 goals all year. So they're a very, very good, solid unit that have a lot of players returning. So, it's a solid performance. There's no question about that. But there's a lot to do before we can say where we are.